floor won't hold my weight. I think I better not lean on the wall. As I shuffle down the street, the friction of my feet sets the road on fire. My hands can no longer fit through doors. My knuckles have become as large as my knees. As I wave goodbye, I knock over objects that are precious to me. I think my slouch is more than a posture problem. It's a result of these exhausting times. I need a change of scene, but my eyelids are blocking the view. Shelves around me are endless books and objets d'art, incompleted projects dot the landscape near and far. If I had a moment, I'd try to think my problems through, but my time is taken listing all the things to do. If I lift an eyelid and see what look is on my face, then I might discover how I got into this place.